This exercise is an ISO marching hip bridge with USB rotation. So I have my sandbag. I'm gonna lie on my back. I'm gonna grab the outside handles. My feet are shoulder width apart. I'm gonna make sure my hips tuck first. I'm gonna bridge up. Now my hips are gonna stay up the whole time. That's the ISO hip bridge. For the marching with rotation, I'm gonna bring one leg up. As I bring one leg up, I'm gonna drive down with my other leg. I'm gonna rotate that bag towards my down leg. Back, up again. So now I'm gonna lift my right leg. And I'll rotate the bag towards my left and back. Think about steering a giant bus wheel. We're not bringing it down or to the side. I am just turning it towards that leg and back. Now when I'm doing my hip bridge, I'm making sure my hips stay up. I'm not losing tension, letting my hips drop or rotate. So again, think about pushing through the ground with the stationary leg as that moving leg lifts up. But that is an isomarching hip bridge with USB rotation.